bunch of steps towards us to make room for anyone who's still trying to follow in the back. Yo, before we start, be good to one another. If someone falls down, pick them up. If someone needs water, get them fucking water. We are here for each other. That's how we've kept this shit going for the last however many fucking years you've been doing this. There's a party at your house, maybe I slide by, and then turn to some other guy who lives along the walls until it feels right. He talks out the congregation till the end of the night. We'll be right back.
About a year ago, we had our album release show here at the church. And we had Sweet Girl on the bill, so it's really cool. We got to return a favor here and support them tonight. We've been friends with Sweet Girl for a few years now, and they have grown up together as musicians, so it's been really super sick. We love getting to share this city and its music scene with each other and with y'all. And tonight's just another part of that history, so thank you guys for being here.
Yo, 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 he sets the tempo. Go with him.
All right, we got two more for y'all. Is everyone doing all right? Real quick, and I'm going on an honor system. Does anybody need anything? Is anyone not all right?
Earplugs?
Anybody got earplugs?
Sorry.
It's unfortunate because these next two are really loud. Don't deserve it all for real. Give it up for Options again, please, please, please. Give it up for Sweet Pill. They're celebrating a birthday of their record, Where the Heart Is. But also, my two Gemini babies, Tyler and Helen, are also celebrating birthdays around this time. So a gift from me to them, they're gonna get something a little special to finish off here today. Anyway, this is our last one. If you got any energy left, I want to fucking see it, okay? You've been Carly Cosgrove, you've been phenomenal. This song is called Not Gonna Die.